However, the one thing that really allows everything to gel and come together is the transparency. We have 100% transparency in our company. Everyone knows exactly how much Vector makes, how much profits we make, how much money we have in the bank accounts, how much we collect to everyone. Yes, we openly share the information. So
what about like salaries and compensation?
Compensation, salaries, bonuses, all that is also openly shared with employees. So at any given time, employees can see exactly where they fall compared or relatively speaking to not only their other teams, but then also to other employees, not only in the U.S., but around the world. So and this is one of the scariest things about this culture, I think, like this incredibly candid approach
that's really
information.
Candid. Yeah,
but
that's like really
but
candid.
It's liberating.
Yeah,
it's one of those things that once you start doing it, and it gets a little bit tricky at the beginning, but once you start doing it and you can justify all the decisions that you're making along the way, then it becomes a very liberating and amazing thing, because I think it creates a lot of trust.
Mm-hmm.
People, if you're open in what you have, what you do, how you're doing it, what the profits are, People basically care more and are more aware and can make better decisions.